first started when I was a kid, 1945. There was a camera shop across the street from where I lived in Brooklyn, New York.
Mm-hmm.
And his son didn't care for the stuff, but I did, and he took me in under his wing. I bought my first camera, which I have on the shelf, in 1945. I bought my second camera, which is on the shelf too, a year later.
So when you were young, you decided you wanted to be a photographer and have your own camera shop even then?
Oh yeah. Yeah, I liked taking pictures and stuff like that, but I tried a wedding. Never again.
Never again?
Never again. The people come up and they're busy, they don't want to talk to you. And then when you get the pictures, they say, how come you didn't get me smiling or anything? No more. I'd rather sell the stuff and help people out. And I take pictures, all of them are my pictures in the area. All on display.
You also served in the military, right?
Yes. I was in 1952 to 56, I was in the Korean War. Yeah, I started off, I went to SAC headquarters off at Air Force Base. Flew in a B-52 for one mission. And then they sent me to Korea. Well, my first plane I flew in was a B-36, a 10-engine reconnaissance bomber. 6 pusher plates and 4 jets. Big as a football field. And we had a 10,000-mile range. We flew from Omaha, Nebraska to Spain and back, nonstop, 23 hours.
And you took photos for reconnaissance?
Yeah, we took photos over Spain and came back, just to prove it that we did go.
So what is it that you love most about cameras and photography?
Oh, just cameras. I can just say most. It's the taking of the picture and seeing that you recorded something that you saw in your mind. You come out the way you like it. Cameras, the way they work, the quality, junk.